Hello, welcome to another calendars.com video. Today, we will go over how to download wallpaper onto your computer. This video will go into details regarding how to download Lang desktop wallpaper so it can be used as your computer background. First, make sure you have created a profile with us on calendars.com or lang.com. These profiles apply to both sites, so if you have a login for one, it will work for the other. Also, make sure to log into their profile before making the purchase. If you attempt to check out as a guest, you will be able to purchase the wallpaper, but you will not be able to download it. This doesn't matter if it's through a code from a physical calendar or if it's purchased with cash. For this example, we will be using the Heart and Home 2023 desktop wallpaper. So let me get that pulled up for us. First, I search by Heart and Home. We'll see a number of different products show up for us, but what I'm going to do is filter the results, go to the format and choose digital desktop wallpaper and see results. We'll see that it now shows up as just the wallpaper, and I can confirm that it's the wallpaper by clicking on the item and seeing the Lang watermark in the center of the picture. I'll also have a list of months that will tell me that it is also a wallpaper. For this example, I'm going to be purchasing all of the months. So I click all and add to cart. Next, I'm going to view my cart and enter in the code that I have from the physical version of the calendar. I go down to the promotion and I'm going to go ahead and just enter that code. And you'll see that the price goes down to zero now. Now that I have the code entered and I've got my wallpaper, I'm going to check out. As we go through checkout, we're going to go ahead and select our saved address and go through all of our information here. So just confirm that everything you have is correct and then click next. For ship method, you're going to go ahead and select download and then next. Since I'm using a code, it is going to be free, but if you're going to be making a payment, you'll enter in your payment information here. And then finally, review your order. This just means to confirm that everything is correct as you've stated so far, and then click place order. Once the order is placed, you will get a confirmation number that the order has been submitted, as well as a way to contact us if you have further questions about it. There will also appear a download button here. This button will allow you to download the wallpaper, but it takes about 2 minutes for it to actually start processing that download, so we don't recommend clicking this button right away. Instead, what we would recommend doing is scroll to the top of the screen, go to your profile, and click on your name. So in my case, it says Welcome Kyle. I click on that, it's going to give me some options. I'm going to click My Digital Products. Under my digital products, any wallpapers that I have purchased will now appear. It'll also show my previous order history, so I can just scroll down. Now that I have the digital products, I just go to the wallpaper that I'm most interested in at that moment and click download. You'll see the download start to appear in the top right and give you the ability to start that download process as a zip file. And those are the steps for downloading wallpaper. Thank you for watching this video, and from all of us here at Calendars, have a great day.